happens is companies, a group of people, we cut the cost. And if you say to somebody right now, if you were told you have to cut cost right now, you don't have many options, do you? You can defer the maintenance that you know is the wrong thing to do, or you can get rid of people, you can do both. It's not many options you have unless you have five guys sitting there not doing anything every day. And if you do, you probably can't cut those five guys anyways because of unions or what have you, or union rules maybe, or maybe it's just the way you do business. You can't just get rid of certain people. So in this case, what you see, you reduce the cost. What happens is we pull people away. Now we don't have time to do maintenance, so we start cutting down on our preventive maintenance because we need to fix the things that need to be fixed. We don't have to do our PMs and the cost. We actually get a reduction, cost reduction, but then reliability starts to slowly falter and goes quicker and quicker. And at some point, the cost will actually start rising. And if you're in a really bad situation, a year and a half later, when you're in this situation, somebody's going to come in and say, you know what? McKinsey's come in here and we've done an assessment to you guys. It looks like your maintenance cost is too high. So you need to cut it. You have 2 weeks to cut the cost. So now you have to have another three guys to let go. You have even less work to be done. You go through that cycle until you kill the place. And the production moved to Mexico or somewhere like that. So what we're saying here is, of course, focus on the reliability. Not the sole focus. But we need to focus constantly on reliability, not for the year, not for the next 2 years, for the next 20 years. If we do that, the cost may go up a little bit, but it will follow. The cost will come down. This is, of course, I'm talking to you guys, you understand this, but you need to present this for your management to make sure they understand this so they can say, this is what we believe in. If we focus on reliability, the cost will come down.